Collab Suite is available on OBS and i3 Huddle. The only difference is that the i3 Huddle has a physical home button and the Collab Suite a digital floating one. In your box you can find a quick start guide, but if you want a full manual, then please find it on our website and the portal. We will capture in this video several main features, so let's get started. On your home screen you have four applications: Conferencing, Whiteboard, Present and Co-create. Here you have an overview of your appointments of today. You can also add some bookmarks for quick access and of course your physical home button. If you're using the Collab OBS, then you can find here your digital floating button. As you can see, the settings are divided in four tabs. In the first tab, you can change the color, choose the fonts, choose a template as you like. The second tab, you can change the behavior of your four home buttons on your home screen. In the tab widgets, you can find the weather, the timing, and your calendar. And the last tab, account, here you can just log in into your existing account. Your conference application comes pre-installed with Zoom, but of course you can change the behavior as you like. Open your settings, go to panels, scroll down, and here you can just add a new application as you like. Choose a title. I'm going to try to install Hangouts. You can choose an icon. And just paste the link as you like. The only thing you need to do is confirm. And now, as you can see, we added Hangouts to our conferencing tool. You can also delete it easily. Just open your settings again, go to your panels, and here you can delete your Hangouts again. And of course, confirm. Our Collab Suite comes pre-installed with our own Whiteboard application. If you want to know some more about this app, then please watch our dedicated video. If you want to use another Whiteboard application, then of course you can. Go to your settings, panels, Whiteboard, and add the tool you want to use. For example, we can install Microsoft Whiteboard. Now you can use Microsoft Whiteboard as your Whiteboard app. The same goes for Present. In our 6 minutes how to use video of the i3 AllSync app, we show you all the possibilities. We pre-installed i3 Campfire as your co-create application. But just as your conference application, you can change the behavior of the button. Open your settings, go to panels, co-create, and here, add the tool that you want to use. What's also cool is that you can change the name of your home buttons. You can change co-create, you can change present, whiteboard, and conferencing. On your home screen, you have an overview of your appointments of today. These appointments are made with your Office 365 email account. If you go to the settings, go to widgets, calendar, here you have an overview of the account that is logged in. You can disconnect it or connect it again. What's also cool is that you can just start your meeting by pressing the button. In the bookmark section, you can add URLs, apps, and files for quick access. You can do this via your settings. In panels, at the bottom of your screen, you can add whatever you want. For example, we can add a picture. To choose what your launcher should look like, there is a dedicated panel in your settings. Choose a color. Here you can find some pre-configured templates. Change the font size. Choose your own background and install your own logo. Now, for example, let's take another template. If you would like to copy these settings to another collab suite, then there is a nice feature for this. Open your settings, export your settings. Now they are in your document. Copy these files and paste it to your dump drive. Let's pretend that we are at another touch display. Connect your thumb drive to the display and open your documents. Open your thumb drive. I'm going to open a new window to make it more easy. Now I need to go to my i3 launcher and I need to replace the file configs. Just replace the file. The only thing that we need to do is to run this document. And now your settings have been copied. Instead of seeing your time and date, you also have some other features. For example, if you double tap, you can see the duration of your meeting, you have a stopwatch, and your meeting cost. As your collab suite is a Windows 10 Pro based solution, your Microsoft Inc will work as you're used to.